Hi, my name is Carla Kim, and I'm a principal faculty member of the Harvard Stem Cell Institute, and I'm also an associate professor at the Boston Children's Hospital Stem Cell Program and the Department of Genetics at Harvard Medical School. My lab's work is focused on understanding how the lung maintains the many different cell types that we need to perform gas exchange every day. We're trying to understand how stem cells, and that is lung-specific stem cells, repair injury, and our ultimate goal is to understand the pathways that control these cells so that we can find better ways to target lung diseases and lung cancer. One example of work that we are pursuing now is trying to understand how we can take a pluripotent stem cell, that is one that can make any type of cell in the body, and specify it towards the lung. And this is not something we've been initially interested in doing, but now because we have new tools and our interactions through HSCI, this is a whole new direction that we're pursuing that we think will be a much better way to study lung diseases.